The second part, we will be holding our hands in Gayan Mudra on our knees, and we'll simply close our eyes, and the mantra will be the same, only Wahu is repeated 8 times and Guru is repeated 8 times instead of 10 times, and we're going to do it in monotone. And we'll continue the second part from 5 to 11 minutes. Let's do 5 minutes.
Wahoo, 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 wahoo.
Inhale. And exhale, relax. So the second part of the meditation can be worked up to 31 minutes. So at least try 5, then work up to 11, and maybe 31 later on. So in the second part, make sure that you sit straight and adjust your chin, adjust your head, so when you chant this Waheguru, you will feel the energy descending down along the central channel, and this really clears the mind. This meditation, the first part of the meditation, the 10 breath stroke works on the radiant body, and the radiant body is this arc line that we have like a halo that becomes shiny when two hemispheres of the brain are balanced. So give it a try. And to finish, we chant 3 long sadnams. So rub your palms together and press into the minor and deep inhale. Thank you. And Satnam means truth is my identity.